Major League Baseball All-Star Game goes to the National League for the first time in 9-3-2 over the American League. Elias Diaz of Colorado was the MVP after hitting a two-run homer. Now it's a full break for all the teams in the majors. Blue Jays get back into action Friday night at home to Arizona.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.